I do not get ever. was the last year, right?
Last year,
so this is 2020. But the pandemic will delay everything, okay?
Exactly.
Your pandemic, yeah. So even in Sidolan, okay, for this year. But we have to choose our Toronto champion.
Yeah,
finalists, not champion.
Country champion.
After tonight, we have another country.
Canada final.
Final, okay?
Correct.
Why not we ask that we don't have to waste time, okay? We ask our first six contestants to come up to sing for us, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, give them an applause, okay? Yay. Number two!
Susanna!
I sing the World Singing Competition semi-final. 世界歌唱大賽準決賽 首先出場的Number 2 Susanna Ho 唱出這首歌 Always Remember Us This Way. From Toronto, 唱出的 Part of Your World.
Precious and holy. Thank you.
Margaret Lung from Scarborough 唱出的這首 Starlight。 Singing competition semi-final, 跟住係第七號 Alice Cole Memory。
Cheese.
Total Eclipse of Your Heart.
Thank you.
Number 10, Alice Chan, 唱出 Used to the One.
The one that I've been Organization. They've actually do a lot of charitable activities, and they have an e-store. They gather all the funds and then donate to third world countries. And I heard they also, you know, like give food, donate food, and the COVID-19 masks and all that during the pandemic. So let's take a look at the video here showing that how amazing work they do for the poor countries.
Asing World. Ayan na po yung mga bigas.
Saka sa Trity.
Investment Holding LPD.
From
Nalasin.
Xinflix World Singing Competition Semi-Final 世界歌唱大賽準決賽 Contestant number 11 the world low Singing Stuck on You
Stuck on YouGot this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Yes, I'm on my way. Needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'm losing you. Yes, I'm on my way. My desire to stay.
Contestant number 12, George Chow, singing Neil Diamond's number, I Am, I Say. Contestant number 13, Sarah Mann from North York, singing Broken Love. Thank you. World Singing Competition Semi-Final， 阿 Raymond， 第14号为我哋唱出 Somewhere Over the Rainbow Medley。
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Singing competition semi-final. Contestant number 15, Mimi Chan, singing Your Song.
I know so much, but I
16 Karen Young, who sings a song called The Climb.
Oh,
wow.
Let me have a...
the important moment here now, right? We have some VIP.
Why don't we gotta introduce our judges? Come on in. Mira from Korea.
Yay! Whoa. And Mira would like to say a few words.
Well, I wish you all the luck. Everyone is great.
I might have said all the luck.
Yay.
Okay. So what you what is thinking that the past contestant, how did the job?
You know, last time we had a competition.
Yeah.
Today's they improved so much.
Yeah. You take lessons from me.
Exactly. Yeah, I was just going to say that's all about Lanny.
Gorgeous. Everyone looks beautiful, gorgeous, and have the style. Thank you.
Wow. So yeah, okay, stay here. Okay, stay here. The next one.
And then we have Corey Nozilia. Hi, Corey. How are you doing today?
Great. Singers and video. I've recorded a few of the people who are on the stage today, and so that's a lot of fun.
So you have quite a few musicians too, right?
Yeah, quite a few musicians. We have a band. I'm in a band. We perform.
Okay, what do you think about the past contestant, the talk?
Well, like she said, it was a pretty big improvement today. I found the microphone control with everybody was much better. I could hear everybody clearly. Everybody's saying great. I really enjoyed it today.
Yeah, you enjoyed the environment too, right?
The environment's awesome too.
Yeah, because I pay more.
Yeah, this is a nice place.
For the rental. Okay, thank you. Okay, last. Stay here, okay? Okay. Last. Hey, Thomas. I'm the Long Yao. He is the Long Yao. You've been around quite a few years in Canada, right?
That's right.
So you still have any playing any with the other musician?
I still play at church.
At church.
Yeah.
Or amen.
All the time. The church music is a much different.
Or do you still doing the saxophone?
Sometimes.
Okay, what do you think about the past 12 contestants?
I think they're doing a wonderful job, right?
So say something that, you know, they make mistake or anything.
They get them here to the semi-final. They're pretty good, right? 如果你贏到的話, okay.
沒行?
No. 因為他的質疑不是那麼好的 Right? So, always have confidence in yourself. Don't forget you gain experience. Right?
You know,
have fun.
You know, Conley, why I'm not the judge? I'm not the judge, it's quite a few my students. So I just want you three guys, okay, to do kind of testify the result of the
interest.
Okay, so it's fine, it's good that I ask all three of them to be the judge tonight, and also the last time, round one and round two. Okay, stand in front. Okay, give that a clap. Applause, come on. Yeah, please jump in on the sound.
Thank you. Thank you, Thomas. Thank you, Corey. Thank you, Mira. Okay, excellent. Now we have something exciting to show the audience.
Yeah. 2017 香港仔香港的代表香港的champion去這個陽光去參加這個final
That's his English name.
中文名大概咩？
係咪叫曾比德咧？
曾比德啦，不如就好唔好？OK，我哋係咁，要俾啲virtual嘅掌聲嘅先。
OK，Logan，Welcome，Thank
you。
This song is a very classic song. This song is a very classic song. It's called Kiss. Do you guys enjoy it?
Competition semi-final. 第二个回合, second round. Number two, Suzanne Ho, singing Foolish Games.
Stood in the rain.
You sing a song called Colors of the Wind.
Think you're whatever you plan on.
Contestant number six, Margaret Love, will sing a song called You Don't Have to Say You Love Me. Competition 世界歌唱大赛准决赛，跟住就系 contestant Alice Cole 唱出呢首 Immortality。
That would make the pain go away.
symbol of my faith.
Contestant number 9, Kathy Rosner, singing a song called Looking Through the Eyes of Love.
Looking through the eyes.
From Hong Kong, contestant number 10, Alice Chen. She said, "You're so lame."
Myanmar.
星我星人 competition semi final， 跟住落嚟就系第十一号嘅 Noel Low， 佢唱出系 Wicked Woman。 contestant number 12, George Chung from New York. He's singing the song called Play Me. Second song called Million Years Ago.
Thank you.
Sing World Singing Competition Semi-Final 世界歌唱大賽準決賽最後一首 The Last Song of Tonight Contestant number 16 Karen Young Singing a song called Sweet
When my rhythm starts to play Dance with me, make me sway Like the lazy ocean of the shore Hold me close, sway more Like a flower bending in the breeze Bend with me, sway with me When we dance, you have to wait with me Stay with me, sway with me All the dancers will be on the floor Yeah, but my eyes you see only you Only you have that magic at me When this way I believe
I go so weak
I can hear the sounds of violins Long before it begins Let me feel it so we know how Sway with you, sway now
special guest singer here and his name is Lanny. Lanny is going to sing two songs for us. One is Proud Mary, the other one is Tom Jones Lanny.
Thank you.
Your turn. Yay. The highlight of the night.
I'm gonna make it on fire.
song always got to be number one. I like to hear you. Time to I've been lost so many times. Gonna be the storm. I need to be so long. I can't do it anymore. And I'm sorry. I never know the phone anymore.
Yeah.
golden tonight. Let me know go somebody else, golden desire.
Yeah.
Busy time as well, right? Yeah. Like now we are doing the scoring and stuff. So while we have the break, we want to travel back to 2018, 2019, and 2020 upcoming. Okay. So 2018, we have
Italy.
Yeah.
Paris.
Yeah.
My name is Beth Norris Brennan, and I am speaking with you from Minneapolis, Minnesota, the United States, as your 2019 iSing International Grand Champion in the solo division of the singing contest from last year. I am super thrilled to be joining many of you in beautiful Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, September 11th through 16th for the 2020 competition. The groups, the juniors, the solo division, it'll be really exciting to see who comes home with one of these. I know that a lot of regional competitions are getting underway already, and they're deciding who to send to the World Finals. You can check out the iSing World Facebook page for all of that information. And if you don't have a contest near you, there will be instructions on that Facebook page to download the iSing app so that you can audition through video submission. I had such a wonderful time in Stockholm, Sweden, in November of last year, meeting many new people from around the world, many of whom I consider friends now. And the organization was run impeccably and professionally. So I'm super thrilled to see what Malaysia will bring this year in 2020. Are you going to join me? I sure hope so. Oh, and by the way, I might do a couple songs as well. I'll see you soon.
On round one and round two. Come on, go ahead. Don't you know the way I give you the results and tell you who are the top five of tonight, okay? But anyway, besides that, we have to present the trophy tonight. You know, the trophy I ordered from England before the pandemic. So it's a nice song. Okay, Alice, who the first judge to present?
We are going to have Thomas.
Thomas, not the honor.
We are having Thomas to come to present the first five contestants. The very beautiful trophy. And we have 15 of them today. All together we have 18, but 15 of a few of them cannot get. Thank you.
Okay, Tony, anytime, go, get on. Yay! Okay, Jesse, Carlos, Dorothy, Steven. Okay, this is Daniel, go on. 是，今晚嗰三位咧，亦都係話係 round one 就是 round one 主持人，and the other three winners just don't have time to come. So now this is round two, and we call the name first, okay? Oh, why not we call Lily first, okay? Have a show. Noel, Raymond, George, Georgia.
George, we're going to get another of our judge to present the trophy.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's have Corey. Okay, thank you very much, Thomas. Thank you.
Okay, these are me. Who? Not having the trophy. What? Step. One step.
We're actually off the plan a bit. Hi, Corey. So, let's present the trophy to Margaret. Yay, Margaret! Congratulations!
Okay, now we have one, two.
We don't forget the trophy stuff back here.
Five. Now, okay. Now, give a big hand to the top five here.
Thank you. beautiful picture.
Yeah, yeah. Now, here we are, 12 years. I'm going to be a little bit more than a little bit. I'm going to be a little bit more than a little bit. I'm going to be a little bit more than a little bit. I'm going to be a little bit more than a little bit. Okay, good day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.